Here we need to write the net precipitation reaction, and we need to tell the cation and anion with which the reaction will be occurring. So